Here's the first of the day, fellas. To old D.H. Lawrence.
Yeah!